So one of my patients came in the other day and said she had foot pain. And she was going to the medical doctor and wasn't getting successfully treated. And I said, well, why don't you come here? She said, you treat feet? And I said, yes. The foot's the end of the kinetic chain for the spine. So chiropractors treat feet. And understanding the mechanics is important. Sometimes it's not just foot pain, it's the function of the foot and the calf. So what we do is we evaluate you and then we treat you. Just like your neck and your low back, we can use physical modalities to treat the soft tissue. But also we do an easy foot adjustment where the patient is on their back, we bring the foot into traction, little adjustment, restoring motion to the foot. Now that we've restored motion to the foot, we want to treat the soft tissue not only in the office with physical therapy, but at home. And I taught her about soaking the feet 10 minutes in a tub of cold water, and then using a cold pack to the calves, barrier between the tissue and the cold always, to treat the calf. So restoring motion and treating the soft tissue can reduce the pain, making her happy and making the spine move better. But we're also going to talk about home care in terms of exercise. One of the best things I like is an Achilles tendon stretcher found on Amazon. This is a double, they come in singles. And it's a great way to stretch the foot and the lower calf, especially if you're working with computers. The other thing we're going to talk about again is continued care with the orthotic. A great way to keep the normal motion of the foot and the calf so that re-injury is not likely. Again, another quick moment with Dr. Lamore.